Leave it to me, Mom. Hello there, mates. Mushi Gamer here, and thank you for checking into this next episode of Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. So let's jump right into it, shall we? So here we are. We're about to drop off Sir Barnaby for the best, if I might add. He ain't really much of a fighter, and given the various many times that he almost died last mission, I think, oh, hello. I've never seen one of you guys away from a water source before. And you guys haven't been in this direction before, so I thought, you know, this would be the one of the moments that you get to see all of the nice, fun traveling that I get to do. I mean, don't you love that part? Look at all that blood. Did you just try to parry me and almost succeeded? Now, if we were fighting one-to-one, that might have worked for you. But the fact that there's three other people here, not including Barnaby because he doesn't do anything, that was just a waste of your time, now, wasn't it?
I'll stop it!
Stop it from running? Catching those things is hard to do in an enclosed environment. You can get it out here. I'll take my hat off to you.
Strength in numbers arisen.
Okay. Oh, you guys already opened it. Okay. Alright, well, let's continue to our destination. I mean, I hear something growling, but I don't see it, so, you know, it's literally very, very dark, and I don't think I'll find it. Oh, crap.
Please don't overdo it.
I wasn't watching my stamina.
Be careful.
Oh, there's a fire over there. Oh, we're going off the road. Nothing bad ever happens when I've had to do this before. Oh, a rest camp. I can rest until day. At times, people offering helpful services can be found at a campground scattered around Grancy's. We've begun to manage skill and augments and store items while out in the field.
What's inside?
This is so nice.
No bunnies, Angel. We've time yet. Come back.
I don't want to buy any. Oh, wait, actually, what do you have for sale?
We've time yet.
Do you have any good weapons? No. No. Oh, right. Obviously, I'm wasting my time here. Where's the guy that lets me sleep? Would that be you?
Some walk here, eh? I was dispatched from the capital to aid in your travels, Arisen.
Really?
I can offer you rest or see unwanted goods safely back to the inn in Grand Sorin. It is my pleasure to serve, sir. Just name it, sir.
100 gold. How reasonable you are. And I can unequip my lantern, so you don't want to waste. Oh wait, did I already unequip it for me? Oh, thanks, game. Alright, let's keep going. That was a nice little rest spot.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves.
Ah, crap. I should have sold some crap. Man, I could go back. Okay, we'll go back. Alright. Come on, buddy. Come on, you can do it. You're almost there. Oh, you're so pathetic for the Arisen.
We've time yet.
Usually I don't do this on camera because I am fully aware of how boring this is. But I do have way too much stuff on right now. Okay. I probably should have seen if, you know, my guy over there could wear those. Probably gonna give that to him.
Time yet? Think on.
Oh, wait.
Time yet?
Let me see if I can buy some of that stuff that increases my stamina very goodly. Materials, tools, vinegar. Nope. Doesn't have any. Unless that was not the right. No, that was. Wait, was it? Here's most. We're gonna drop what it restores. Restoring one's usual speed. Okay. Now he just doesn't have any. Alright, bye-bye. And getting rid of the weight will help, but you won't see any marked improvements in my character, trust me.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows.
You keep an eye turned. Hey, can you guys give me a little pat on the back here? Thank you. This is what I do. I give a little jump here just to get a bit of that little extra added step there. And she's a bit of a smart aleck. But,
this path runs the canyon floor.
Oh, can I push this boulder? Can you guys give me a... Nope, okay. I knew you were a suspicious looking boulder. Magically pushing yourself like that.
We could scale this mountain, provided we sort out the shallow slopes.
Ooh, then you exploded. Boulder has party tricks.
Be wary of anyone we encounter out here. Trust no one.
Goblin! Bye bye. Just throw something at me? Rude. Alright, take care of that. Come on, how did you miss? You have a giant hammer and you still miss. These aren't little tiny things either. Oh, I wanted to see him go up in the air. Well, technically I did, but I kind of wanted to see it myself. Does that blade have electricity on it? That's cool.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
No, we really gotta go. We need to drop him off as soon as possible. Apparently we need to go this direction.
Seems people lived here once.
And can you give me a little pat on the back, please? Thank you. That's how I travel. What am I running? Really? You couldn't step over the log. You guys give me a little pat on the back? No? Okay. Left me on my own that time. I thought you said you were always gonna have my back, Cheryl. What happened? Oh, seriously? I don't wanna fight that! What about my escort? Let me see if I can attack that snake head.
I'll scale it! Strike while it's distracted!
Okay. I'll try to kill the snake head.
Strike when the beast panics.
Get confused from our attack.
Uh-huh. I might be pretty confused too. I'm trying. I am really trying here. Man, come on. Does the magic when he roar, my character forgets how to stand? Or is that just the roar is so loud that my character forgot how to stand? Which one? Alright, got the snake. Oh. Okay, now to go. Let me see if... Oh yeah, he just lost one of his three heads. I'd be panicking too, honestly. Alright, got the goat! Okay. So the lion was just... Alright, good job. This is going so much easier. I'm already way stronger than the other Arisen. Look, Barnaby hasn't lost a bit of health. Okay, Cheryl, what happened? Alright, guys, can you stop dying for like 2 seconds?
No, they hold the advantage.
Yeah, you guys just started dying left and right there. Alright. So now Steer is dead.
What a gap.
Yeah, I'd say. How did you give me light? Is Chimera weak against light? Come on. Stop running away with my pawns! I thought, when it said Chimera, I thought it was that thing that, you know, attacked me before that was like the bird. So I'm very, very glad that that was not the case. Alright, one of my guys is down. Spirit's down. Cheryl is almost down. Oh, I thought I had it there. Okay. So obviously those type of moves don't mean anything to big fellas such as this Chimera. Where's Barnaby? Okay, he's just calmly surveying the scene there, not giving a crap about what's going on. Oh my, did Barnaby finally get hit? Ooh, and he all- oh my god, that was terrible. Okay. Come on. Ooh. Okay, literally we're done, so you don't have to- no, I don't accept your sacred radiance. Are you trying to give it to me? Thanks, Spirit! I wanted Fire's Bane like everyone else, but she kept treating me differently. God. Just wanted Fire's Bane. Pat me on the back. Alright, guys, protect me. Oh, you guys actually... he came back for me. When I ran out of stamina, I really appreciate it. Really, you're just gonna throw rocks? Because you tried to kill me a little bit harder. Could I be worthy of an actual challenge? Yeah, I killed your boss. I don't think this is gonna get you a promotion, because I'm gonna kill you too. I just killed a Chimera. You guys are nothing. Can we hit the thank you? I know he's a slippery guy, but we gotta do better. I think that's everybody. Sure, there's no treasure chest here and this encampment. What's this? Can I get no? Okay. Thought maybe I could get some food. Alright, let's keep going. Okay. What's down there? Water? Ah, very, very, very bad fall. I can survive any- did you not see when I jumped out of that, what was it? That window back there? Okay. Thanks, guys. No, we're on a very tight schedule. My stamina sucks. So if you could just, you know, give me just, you know, a pat on the back every now and then when I run out of stamina. Okay, that'd be great.
Still too early to admit to
thank you. I kid you not, this is literally how I get around. Is that a green warish? A strong warish. I wonder what it does. Perhaps increase my strength?
We're still a fair ways from the nearest settlement.
Seriously? We're almost there.
I'll take that.
Thank you! Jumping here literally do nothing. Oh no. To warp the cliff's edge. Oh no, don't tell me that the settlement's gonna be down there.
Watch your footing, Master.
Can you give me a pat on the back, Thistle? Thank you. Is there a way for me to get down?
Slipping and falling to one's death is no idle fear around here.
Oh, come on. Seriously? There's gotta be. Where? Oh. Oh no.
What's this?
Oh no. Okay. What can I do here? To get down. So if I jump, probably die. Everything. I can get my equipment that will keep me from completely dying. No, no. Okay, so how do I get down without dying? Oh, here we go. Okay. And jump to here, and then maybe this fall won't kill me. Perhaps. Oh no, that's still a pretty long way down. Oh God! Guys, it's okay. I didn't die. So you can come on and jump down too. Oh no. Now I'm an idiot. Gotcha. Find ourselves surrounded. You best be careful. But you guys can just teleport down here, man.
The view extends for leagues along the shore.
Aren't I the idiot? Incredible view. All right, Barnaby. Why did you want to come here?
You have my deepest appreciation.
Oh no, you did not come here just to look at the ocean. Barnaby? Hey, apparently all we came here to do was look at the ocean. Alright. So I'm not gonna make you stay here until we get all the way back. That seems like it would be cruel and unusual punishment, so oh, this is gonna be so enjoyable. I'll, yeah. See you guys back at Grand Soren. Alright, so I actually just used the pork crystal and it was very, very, very good. I thoroughly enjoyed it. And did I get it back? Oh, cool. If that's all I had to do to get back to Grand Soren, I'm just gonna have to kick myself in the butt. That was a huge waste of my time not to be using it. Oh boy, I also thought it was only a one-time use thing, but after I used it, as you could see, I could just pick it back up. I have to explore that some more. But until then, we will talk to Sir Maximilian. He will tell us that we were the best arisen. And that wasn't our fault that Jean died, and that guy was a total poser.
You have my thanks, sir. Terrible thing what happened to that monk. It was naught for it. The faith, as all humankind, are victims in the madness wrought by the dragon's coming. That fear of the worm should drive a man to die in pursuit of old stones. I forget myself.
No, you don't think the stones are important either. Mason, share us your settlement.
At the day's end, the Duke has gained more of the knowledge he so ardently seeks. Tis a victory.
Sediment would be rocks. Alright. Now, what we've all been waiting for.
It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the worm hunt. The choice is yours.
I want to hear the Duke's
this
directive.
Is a high honor arisen. See, you do not take it lightly. Here are the details. Wondrous tidings arisen. The Duke is to grant you an audience. His grace wishes to commend you for your valor and your service to the land.
Okay.
Know, however, that any errand you have taken on will be left to another to complete.
I've finished everything, so I think I'm good.
You will also be asked to return your writ of permission to join the hunt. If you have aught left undone, pr-
pray tend to it afore you come to see the Duke, sir. I must be clear. Your audience with His Grace will put an end to any current tasks, and you will be asked to return your license to the Worm Hunt. Knowing that, are you prepared? I see.
Okay, one thing that I want to do with the Worm Hunt license is, do you remember that guy that we talked to before that said he can make a fake copy of anything? I just want to make a fake copy of the Worm Hunt license. It might not get used for anything, but I don't know, just to have it on hand, I think it would be a good idea. I don't know, it might come in handy down the line, or I might just be wasting you guys' time. But I don't know, I just have a very good feeling about making a fake copy of it. I also did put that feature in the game, if not to make a fake copy of something important like the writ for the dragon charge or something. Whatever the thing is called. Anyway, I'm pretty sure I remember where it is. And so I'm not gonna check the map. Feel like I'm on the right path. Here we are. Hello.
Rivener, the Black Cat here can do
the Duke. Now why would I place my trust in such as him? Even the daftest of dragons will ill fall before a human.
You right, Montebank.
Edmund is a fake. Not that I can cast stones here. Else, he's no human. Either way, I'm not eager to give the duchy over to him. If he's the sort of demon fit to slay a dragon, what's to stop him from demanding human sacrifices and alike? Nothing. That's what. I'm sure you'll find all you need.
About your forgeries.
Boy there. Quite the pretty little item you have there, friend.
Mm-hmm.
Why not leave it with me a while? I'll craft you a forgery fit to fool the Maker's own eye.
Okay. Now what I want to do... take this. No? Yes.
I'll not
beat things gone lost or missing have a way of turning up there.
I'll have the goods ready by this time tomorrow. Call again then, will you? I'm sure you'll find all you need anytime.
Alright, so now all I'm gonna do is just go to bed, come back this time tomorrow. And, you know, have that fake worm license. Okay, but in the meantime, I do want to, you know, do my restock and everything. And that, for sure, I'm definitely not gonna make you guys watch. So, I'll see you in about a second. Alright, so, I went back a little too early and I had to just go back and set it back again. And we're going to go get it and continue on with our quest. He should be done by now. I hope he's open this early. Oh good, he is. Hello!
So, what is... I'm sure you... Here we are. A perfect duplicate. Tis yours. I'm sure you'll find any time.
Okay. So, now, if I'm correct, I should have both. Awesome. Let's see how this works. So, shall we? Okay. I'm going the right way here. Often I just go and actually not feel it's right, and then, you know, hopefully it turns up to be right. This should be a shortcut. Nope. Not a shortcut. But there is a treasure chest up here, so there's that. Ooh, I thought I almost jumped off the edge there. Nearly gave my character a good old another fall that it would have she would have endured. She is a woman. She's very proud of it. So now we have two Worm Hunt licenses. I don't know if this is gonna help me in the future, but we'll see what it do. We'll see what it do, what it will, what it won't. If it can, if it shan't, if it will, if it may. That last one wasn't actually a word. I just couldn't think of anything to rhyme with it in time. Okay, here we go.
It would be my honor to show you the choice is. This is a high honor.
I already heard all of
that,
this. Yes.
You are quite certain.
No, yes.
Understood. Then pray. Enter the castle, sir. A guide awaits within to see you to his grace.
I lost one worm hunt license, correct? Beautiful. Awesome. Okay. Now we can go talk to the Duke. That only took five extra minutes of game. Regulations forbid pawns from entering the Duke's castles. When you visit the castle, your pawns will wait outside and rejoin you when you leave. Why? Why can't my pawns come into the castle?
Tonight the Fisher Knight leaves the humble shores of home for the heady depths of Kart. Pray, let this token from humble Festy garner favor with the Leviathans within. Oh, tut tut, no time for thanks, friend. The Duke awaits. Sail on, dear knight. Sail on.
You're a creepy one. Seriously? Can I take this off? My character? I look stupid. Okay. I'm not amused, game. Not amused. Why do you have a court fool opening doors for you?
I fear your crown outshines my own.
Oh, boy.
By command, every road in Grancis shall be open to you henceforth as a member of the Worm Hunt. May your efforts help deliver us from the shadow of the dragon. As long as that damnable beast draws breath, I'll fain accept any help.
So, are you done making a fool of me? Hi, Mercedes!
A reason. Hail, sir. It seems you truly stand apart from the rest of us.
I hope you're not referring to my head.
I said when I presented the Hydra's head, said it was your feet alone that won it. In truth, I cannot deny it. I had no hand in it. It is plain fact. But what of the enlistment corps, then? What meaning does our fealty hold? I have no answer to give my men. To give myself.
Hey, Mercedes, you're awesome. Don't worry about it. Where do I know you from?
The sovereign of this land ill comprehends the urgency of the danger it faces. This eve's empty pomp is ample proof. All gaiety without a hint of real concern. I'll allow, 'tis well understandable. A people numbed by two generations of peace cannot be expected to know true resolve. 'Tis a lesson taught by fire and sacrifice. Pray, let his grace learn before the fire takes all. But I ought not speak in such bold terms before his grace.
Oh, you're that guy that did that deal with Mercedes. But we're at the end of the video now, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. If you guys like the video, come subscribe, like, and share this video. Get the word about Mushi Gamer. Thank you guys so much for watching, and Mushi Gamer signing out.